Standard 9, exercise 13.4. Now shape here is sphere and hemisphere. Now area of sphere, surface area 4 pi r square, and hemisphere curved surface area 2 pi r square. Total surface area 2 pi r square plus pi r square, that is 3 pi r square. It will be in the shape of half ball, right? And this is full circle. This is full circle, right? So half ball has curved surface, this one. So hemisphere 2 pi r square. And total surface, this surface is added. So it will be 3 pi r square. Now let's find out the question. First question. Find the surface area of a sphere of a radius 10.5 centimeters. Surface area is equals to 4 pi r square. 4 into 22 by 7 into 10.5 into 10.5. 4 into 22 by 7, 105 upon 10, 105 upon 10. Now, cut it down, 7 15s are 105. Now 15, 5 3s are, 5 2s are, 2 2s are, 2 5s are, 5 21s are. So ultimately 22 into 3 into 21. Total 1386 centimeter square is the curved surface area or a surface area of a sphere. Now, second question. We will do only one question from all, right? Second, sum number 2. Find the surface area of sphere of a diameter. Now, diameter is 14 centimeter. Radius is equals to 7 centimeter. So, surface area 4 pi r square. 4 into 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. 7 7s are cut, 7 4s are 28 into 22, 616 centimeter square. 616 centimeter square. Now, question number 3. Find total surface area of hemisphere with radius 10 centimeter and pi is 3.14. Let's check total surface area 3 pi r square. 3 into 3, 1, 4 upon 100, 10 into 10, 0, 0, cut. 3, 1, 4 into 3, 942 centimeter square. 942 centimeter square. Now, sum number 4. Radius of a spherical balloon increases from 7 centimeter to 14 centimeter as air is being pumped into it. Find the ratio of surface area of balloon in two cases. Now, first situation balloon is of radius 7 centimeter, and in second situation it is inflated to 14 centimeter radius, right? Now, surface area of situation 1 upon situation 2, 4 pi r1 square upon 4 pi r2 square. 4 4 pi pi cut, r1 square upon r2 square, that is 7 square upon 14. 7 2s are, 7 2s are. So 1 upon 4, ratio will be 1:4. Ratio will be 1:4. I hope everyone is getting. Now, sum number 5. Hemispherical ball made of brass has a inner diameter 10.5 centimeters. So radius is 10.5 by 2. Find the cost of tin plating it on inside at the rate of 16 per 100 centimeter square. Let's do it. Okay. So curved surface area 2 pi r square. This is a hemispherical ball. 2 into 22 by 7, 10.5 by 2, 10.5 by 2. Now put 10 in denomination and reduce them. 7 15s are 11 2 cut, 11 2s are, right? 2 11s are, right? And here 11, 15 and 105 upon 10 into 10, 100. So 173.25 is the centimeter square is the final answer. Now 100 centimeter square rupees 16, 173.25, how much? Multiply it 173.25 into 16 upon 100, two zeros cut. Final answer will be 27.72 rupees. 27.72 rupees. So cost of plating will be 27.72 rupees. Now question number 6. Surface area is equals to 154 centimeter square. That is 4 pi r square, 4 into 22 by 7. Now put 7 into multiplication, 4 into 22 into division. 22 sevens are, 7 sevens are 49 by 4. If you reduce, r will be 7 upon 2. That is 3.5 centimeters. That is 3.5 centimeters. Now question number 7. Very important question. Diameter of moon is given, dm, is 1/4 the diameter of earth. 1/4 diameter of earth. Find the ratio of their surface area. So let's do it. Radius, diameter is 1/4, then radius is also 1/4. Radius of moon will be 1/4 of radius of earth. Now surface area of moon upon surface area of earth. 4 pi r m square, 4 pi r e square. 4/4 cut, pi pi cut. Now put radius m is equals to 1 upon 4 r e square. I am putting value of radius of moon as a 1/4 radius of earth. 1 upon 4 r e square. So 1 upon 16 r e square upon r e square. R e square, r e square cut. 1 upon 16. That is 1 is to 16. Surface area of earth is 16 times more than moon. Or we can say earth surface area of moon is 1/16 time than that of earth. Now, question number 8. A hemispherical bowl is made of steel and its thickness is 0.25 centimeter. Now, inner radius is 5 centimeter, that is R1. And R2, outer radius, will be 5 plus 0.25 thickness, that is 5.25 centimeter. Find the outer curved surface area of bowl. So curved surface area of hemispherical bowl, 2 pi r square, 2 into 22 by 7, 5.25 into 5.25. 525 upon 100, 525 upon 100. Now 7s are 21. You can cut 25 fours are 25, 21s are 7, 3s are 21, 2, 2s are 2, 11s are. So now 11 into 3 into 5, 25 upon 100. 11, 3s are 33 into 5, 25. That is 17325 upon 100, 173.25 centimeter square. 173.25 centimeter square. Question number 9. A right circular cylinder just encloses a sphere of radius r. Find curved surface area. Surface area of sphere 4 pi r square. Curved surface area of cylinder 2 pi r h. Second. Now third, ratio of the areas obtained in 1 and 2. Okay. Now understand. This is a shape of your cylinder and in it you are drawing a sphere. So your diameter is your height. Understand, your diameter is your height. Height is equals to diameter, therefore height is equals to 2 radius. Now, very important question. Surface area of sphere 4 pi r square and curved surface area of cylinder 2 pi r into h. Now put the value of h 2r. So 4 pi r square upon 2 to the 4 pi r into r square. So everything will cut. 1 is to 1 is the ratio of the answer. 1 is to 1 is the ratio of answer. Now